2 minutes.
I thank the gentlelady for yielding. With our current economic situation, I think it's vital that we encourage responsibility. Congress is spending all of its time and energy rewarding those who have acted irresponsible. We must not ignore those who have played by the rules and lived within their means. Responsible homeowners are being left out of the equation, and that must change. We must recognize responsibility. For just that reason, last night, I introduced legislation to give responsible homeowners who have paid and continue to pay their mortgages on time a $5,000 tax credit. This isn't another bailout or a taxpayer-backed debt obligation. It's a way for hardworking American families to keep more of the money that they earn so they can keep acting responsibly and help our economy grow. Just because responsible homeowners are paying their mortgages on time does not mean that they don't need help. The administration claims their plan will help 1 in 9 homeowners. My common sense plan helps the other 8 of 9 homeowners the administration and the Democrats ignore. Mr. Speaker, this is simple. We cannot continue the policies pursued by the administration and my Democratic colleagues that reward irresponsibility and dependency. To pull ourselves out of this crisis, we need real change. We must pursue policies that foster a culture of responsibility. So I urge my colleagues to take a look at my legislation and support it, because my plan does do just that. I yield back the balance of my time.
The gentleman yields back his time. Gentleman from Florida.